take a break from all the plans that you've made and sit at home alone and wait for God to whisper. Beg him please to open up his mouth and speak and pray for real upon your knees until they blister. Shine the light on every corner of your life until the pride and lust and lies are in the open. You read the word and put to test the things you've heard until your heart and soul